You are a very lucky girl.
Miranda Wells, will you marry me?
Not many men would be willing to take on somebody with your baggage. I mean, 3 kids, a mountain of debt.
Looking for Miranda Wells?
She's at work right now. You can leave it with me. I'm her son.
I'm afraid this comes with a little bit of an explanation.
So hurricane warnings are up.
The weather guy says it's gonna miss us, but...
You can never be too careful.
No matter how bad things are, they can always get worse. Mom!
I'm expecting a call from the bank.
Ray Johnson.
Miranda Wells. There goes my deductible.
Don't waste your insurance on this.
Why is he taking your bumper?
Because he's offered to come over to fix it.
You're letting him follow us home? You come out here looking for her, and she runs into you? It's pretty weird.
Is it? Your thoughts attract things with a force that you cannot see, but is definitely real.
Okay, this is me thinking about pizza.
Don't look at me. You have to be careful.
The hurricane couldn't miss Louisiana altogether.
Yeah, right.
Because we get what we expect. I'm open to the possibility that whatever happens...
Oh my God.
Even the bad stuff can lead to better things.
I can't afford a new roof.
Let me help.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, because I can.
How do you know Miranda?
I don't really.
Why are you fixing a roof?
I just don't want you to blow this.
She doesn't love him. Not like Dad.
All your dad ever wanted was for you to be happy.
How would you know that?
What are you doing right now?
Taking in this gorgeous sunset.
I don't understand what's happening here.
I think you and I collided for a reason.
What's it say? I've been
dreaming that one fine day. Mom, what happened to the bumper?
Karma.
Or maybe he's just a lousy driver. There's a better day coming.